enemy is not the Labour Party. The enemy is the oppressed people